Few cities have walls as complete as those surrounding the centre of York. This workshop takes us from the start of the walls at Bishopgate, near to Clifford's Tower, all the way to the other end at Jewbury and Peasholme Green. The walls are pretty high and give you a unique view of the city and beyond. So for this part of the journey we recommend long lenses, so you can capture steeples and buildings in the distance. The first leg of the journey is a nice stroll with terraced houses either side of the wall. We will get lots of opportunities to photograph these until we get to Michaelgate Bar, where we will go down to the street level to capture the splendid gate structure. Then back up the wall, we continue around the trail until we reach the amazing views of the Minster in the distance. This is a classic photograph everybody will want to take time over. The wall ends by the River Ouse. We will have a walk over the bridge and into the museum gardens, which has some old ruins and other treasures in there which we can capture. The exit from here brings us to the art gallery and Bootham Bar. As we are so close to the Minster, we shall pop over for a walk around this magnificent building, photographing it from Dean's Park and all angles. Returning to Bootham Bar, we get back on the wall and walk around possibly the most beautiful part of the route, through lots of trees and grass embankments with fantastic views most people never see of the Minster. Monk Bar, we will again descend to the street level and have a quick look around this area, photographing the old gatehouse structure before climbing back up onto the wall for the final stretch, taking us to Jewbury. From here, the oldest pub in York, the Black Swan, is a few meters away, so we can either pop in for a refreshing pint and get some photos inside, or just grab some photos of its amazing exterior. We can make our minds up on the day. We walk back towards the center of York, calling in at the Shambles, the most famous street in the city. It has a very narrow path with cobbles and old butcher shops on either side. We will finish by Clifford's Tower, which is pretty much where we started from.